Hey guys, welcome to Gamer Gaming TV. Welcome back to Mafia Mondays. Let's crack on with the next chapter.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this can mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid. But that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Bobby. If 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead.
You got a point.
One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
You're looking for the big one, though.
I know, it's a snipe hunt. Every little mobster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
You're already hooked, pal.
Maybe.
I might have seen that video, I can't remember now. But if not, there we go. Right on to this one, Moonlighting. 1938. Your letters band.
Plan stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
Jeez.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault? Don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all.
Okay.
You doing this?
We're doing it.
Gonna go Pete Tong. What do you think? Answers on a postcard. Well, good night.
Everyone down on the floor!
Old school robbery.
Not you, ladies. Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them.
Get the manager. I need you all to stay on the ground. I see movement, people start getting shot.
Let's get up there.
We all want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes.
No.
Shit.
With me.
No heroes.
Down to the vault.
I'll do whatever you say.
No
one needs to get hurt. This make you feel big? Beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich, and the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid. How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot?
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
You're walking, buddy.
Everything okay?
Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving.
You won't get away with this. Your sort never do.
You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school.
No,
you keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same.
Well, if you hear a slight hissing, guys, it's probably the baby monitor I've got to come on the younger, so it's not been too well today.
Remember,
you can
you get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Keeping an eye on the way back.
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Ah, oh, shit!
Him, boys! Shoot him!
He's on me!
Gotcha!
He can't
have... Oh, yeah, hi there. Get up again. Oh, there we go. Dude, I've killed more than freaking cops.
Yeah, I'm bleeding. No, please not now.
Hold you.
He's on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die.
Gosh.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Holy shit. Holy shimoli.
Wake him, moaning!
Oh, jeez, here comes a cop. Silent alarm, maybe?
Damn it. The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go!
Hear that? Engineer, surrender. Drop the money. The plane is nowhere to run, boys. I put away worse guys. Got a man down. He's coming after me. He killed him.
Come on. I'll lay him better than this. Come on, pal.
Let's go, Tommy.
Keep the short drum shots.
Two suspects! Kill on sight! We got more cars en route! Get everyone from the station! Everyone!
Good, Tom.
Pin them
There's
down! Don't let them escape!
Get out from the back! Follow me!
We go with the driving.
Found him on foot.
Get in the car.
Get him before this goes any further.
Get in the car.
Where? Anywhere, just lose the cops. You like that? You
on. We'll find him. Officers have seen him. Now in pursuit.
Shit, I didn't see that copper.
Yeah, the suspect's been lost downtown. We'll find him. He's gone. Go back to patrol.
Where now?
The Palermo Club.
Sam's Club.
Hey. It's empty right now. What he don't know, can't hurt him.
Balls in this thing. Oh, right. A few minutes now, but we're good. I wonder if I'm gonna get in massive trouble with the doll here, probably. Well, that's a nice corner, right? What a horn. Tones.
We're almost there, Tom. We've almost done it.
It's still almost, Polly. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Coppers are not to get too close to them, boys. That's a nice motor. There's a bit of blood on the bumper of my copper I hit, but never mind. It'll wash off.
We did it! I can't believe we fucking did it! We're loaded! We're loaded!
Yeah.
For all time's sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on.
Not much more than you got.
Kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
Well, that was a quick chapter. Only 15 minutes, but carry on. See what the next one is. Easy to do a chapter of video, but if they're short like that, then just rattle on. The Death of Art, 1938.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
I'm getting a bit gray, don't I?
Had a bit of trouble falling asleep, is all.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what'd you do?
You're just feeling lucky, Zo.
Got that right, champ.
Yo.
But I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving. Even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Polly, you don't even know why yet.
But it must be it.
You better figure it out before you get to Polly's. Just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon.
Okay, so there goes Pete Tong. Garage, no collectibles in here, no? This is my car. Oh, the lights pop up! That is awesome. The Battle of the Grand Imperium. Wow.
The raid was executed with a high degree of violence, and although successful, did not seem to be the work of professional bank robbers. That is according to a source within the FBI who has spoken to a courier journalist on the condition of anonymity.
Jesus, FBI's on it. Oopsies. Doesn't turn as well as I thought it is. Oh. My bad, not paying attention. This one's got some power, isn't it? Some of the latest musical numbers. Off we go. It's got 120 on the clock. What you're thinking of it? Everywhere, gotta be careful. Still isn't perfectly optimized this late, but one's bugger than off, I suppose. One's a hell of a lot better than when I first started trying to do this series. Hopefully Mafia 2's better optimized. I know 3 is because I did start at 3. I never finished it, so that'll be good to get back into that one again. Yeah, I've only half a tank of fuel on this, I've never noticed a gas station yet. Reminds Pauline lives so far away, freak me. Come on. This thing wheel spins and there's not a lot. More browsers, jeez, cops everywhere. Oh, wrecking truck, that's cool. Oh, my advertising truck.
Neighborhood's going to the dogs.
What happened to your door?
Christ only knows.
Hey, hey, you did a ruckus last night.
Nah, I've been working nights.
Guy in the apartment above me was raising hell. Again.
This is all good.
Polly!
God, Jesus.
Oh. The hell did that?
Polly.
We did. Well, he's probably gone.
Polly. Slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job.
Oh, Jesus.
You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No, I can't stay here.
That's what I'm talking to the police.
Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
How did he find out? So,
and thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
We're all Polly.
Polly. I gotta go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right.
Someone said it could have been gunshots.
They're trying to do it all professional level. Floor it. When did Salieri find out we've done a mic job? Like, well, me and Paulie knew about it. Was he watching Paulie and he shot his mouth off somewhere and we dobbed on him? Well, there is now. Looks like I can use a recovery if need be. I think I'm going to have to shoot my way out of here. I really don't. Oh, what?
Move, Tommy.
Oh, come on.
Hey,
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Polly's. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him. You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore off about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up. And I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live.
Oh, has he been dubbing him? He's a snitch.
I'm sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you would have lived a lot longer if you would have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye.
I'm sure Don's not gonna let you keep the money.
Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Knew I was gonna have to shoot my way out of this place.
Dogs like you get put down. Over here! You're gonna burn! Now you're... Got a man down.
Oh, move.
You go, Sam.
Some rounds with these guys.
Business is business, Tom. I know that you, out of all of them, know that. No more of your friends have to die today, Tom. No one but you. Put them to sleep.
I'll miss our talks back at the bar.
I won't, boss. You fuck with us all.
You were a good guy, Tom. Real good guy.
Put him down, boys.
Hey, hey, over here.
I can't believe I've just had that paused. Right, you've missed a little gunshots there because the frigging thing was paused. And, the damn game was paused, the damn recording was paused, and I thought I'd hit it hard enough to unpause it and I didn't, so you've missed a bit of gunplay there. Which I'm a little annoyed about, but...
Get ready to die! Over here! Kill him! Taking cover! Blow it up! All of us!
So basically Sam's done me in. Killed poorly.
Gotcha.
Oh, he's trying to bump me off too. And keep the bag of money, which I think is pretty cheeky. There has not been many health things on here either. dropped me a couple of times, you see, that's why I've had been pausing it.
Tired of this life. I know that. I've seen it grow in you for years. Now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy that gets to give it to you. However far you run, Valium will find you.
Nailed him with a blind shot.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the dawn. She's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live. I'll tell Salieri you're dead.
Alright, dead on you, Will.
You can disappear. Just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone, right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. What a dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
Frank.
And his family. Christ.
Shoot him. I would.
You can't do it, can you? You always got a little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger.
Do it. Do it.
And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Polly.
Damn, made me jump that.
I sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife. Four boys.
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. But this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years. I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gotta eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few bodies I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Sasperi will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
Then that has to be enough.
Ooh, 1951. 38-51, jeez.
A long time ago. In another life. Someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel.
Well, it looks like a Don, though.
His greatest weakness. Maybe he was right. Because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family.
The vegetable.
I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone. Trying to find myself so I could come home a better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness. But it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams. Even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over. When we're too tired to take another step.
Mr. Angelo.
Yes.
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Jeez.
Tommy!
That's okay. You're safe now. You're all safe. Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family. Family is forever.
Dude, they must need to make a movie out of that again. Seriously. I suppose they already have Godfather. Well, that was class. And we're finally done, people. Bit of a long one for this last one, even though it was paused for a bit and you missed quite a bit of action, but yeah, we're done. Mafia is over. I'm trying to quit out of this, but it's not letting me. I'll just move desktop. Right. That is it, guys. The Mafia series is done. Well, the first game anyways. So keep an eye out. We'll start the second one soon. Mafia Mondays will continue, guys. Another two games to go yet. And that was really, really good. So I can't remember much of the second one. I know I enjoyed that one just as much as this one, so hopefully it's going to be a cracker. And I hope you're going to come along for the ride, guys. So thank you very much for watching. If you like what you've seen, please give us a thumbs up. Please hit that subscribe. Please hit that wee bell. And if you want to help support the channel, guys, you know the score. Link down below for Gavi Gaming TV merch. There's also links down there as well. If you don't want to purchase anything physical, there is also a link for PayPal. Every penny helps, guys, and everything goes back into the channel. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in the next one.